facing this. It is Ghirardelli Square. And today I will be doing a food review in it. So let's go see what yummy foods there are. Okay guys, so now we're in the entrance of Ghirardelli Square. So the entrance is in there where we're going to be taste testing. And it's like basically an ice cream shop. Yeah, and my sister will be coming along too. There's a lot of people. So many people.
What are you doing here?
I'll be taste testing here.
And what are you doing? Standing in line?
I'm standing in line, and there's so many people. Okay, so now I've decided to go into the Ghirardelli store thing. So let's go. Chocolate. Oh, I like caramel. I also like this. I'm only pointing out the ones that look good. Salted caramel chocolate. I don't really like the fudge sauce actually, but I basically like anything with caramel. Oh, these are sort of like candy melts. This is a cookbook. Okay. The gift section. A Ghirardelli gift box that is in a shape and colored as the American flag. Premium chocolate assortment. And it's also shaped like this. And this is one with a wrapper. These are the mini chocolates, the mini Ghirardelli. I've tasted these before, and I actually like them, and I've got one of these before. And also, this is like a flavor you choose, and these are all the same flavors. So this one is actually a dark chocolate sea salt in caramel toffee. Okay, so this is a picture of a guy, and it says February 21st, 1817, January 17th, 1894, founded of Ghirardelli Chocolate Company in San Francisco, California. So, let's move to the next one.
And over here it tells you what's in here.
So there are cups. So now you can probably hear me more because there's less people here.
Can you trust the other people being here?
We're not.
The other one you can pick your flavors out.
So here's the box. More boxes of stuff.
I just saw that sign. Thank you so much.
and more dark chocolate. There are like boxes of
stuff. They're all chocolate. Chocolate.
Yeah. I have to give it to you. I have to give it to you. I can't give kids candy. Oh no. I can't give her candy. Yeah.
So this is dark chocolate, sea salt, caramel. And I'm gonna try this. It's caramel. I love caramel. That was good. Look at my eyeballs.
Have a nice
day. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Okay. Have a nice evening.
Thank you.
Welcome to your visit.
This is good. Okay guys, so I got a step further from where I came from, and now it's home of the world famous hot fudge sundae. And over there is a world famous hot fudge sundae picture. So let's head on in. We'll be back on the video. Okay, so now we are inside the Ghirardelli place. So I'm gonna walk to the chocolate place. So let's go. Right over there. It is turning so slowly and so smoothly and so textury. Oh, we're number 100, by the way. So this is a chocolate right here, and it is brown and it's probably smooth and it looks good. In my opinion, I think that's like milk chocolate and that's dark chocolate because this one's softer color and this one is darker color. So let's move on to this side. I don't really know what this thing is for, but the chocolate's right there and there's a rolling thing. There's a rolling thingy in the chocolate thing. And I think it's just to smoothen out the chocolate so it wouldn't be as hard. So I'm talking to you guys about this while we're waiting for hours. So here is the chocolate. It looks really smooth and textury, as you can see. Almost like slimes in my other video. So, yeah, we'll be right back once we get our ice. Guys, it is so loud in here, and right now I'm at a seat, and I finally found a seat, actually. We were just over at the corner right there, and now we have a seat. My lovely father bought us this ice cream, and it's Father's Day today. So, happy Father's Day to all the fathers, and to my lovely dad, too. So, right now it is so loud up here. Like, if you are basically listening to music, it's like the highest level up. Because it's so loud, so I'm talking the loudest voice as I can. And not really screaming voice, but anyways, we're number 100, exactly 100. And I ordered the Treasure Island and the world famous ice cream sundae. So let's go right to the taste testing. Okay, so while I was waiting, I decided to talk to you guys about the menu. And so we ordered the world famous hot fudge sundae with vanilla ice cream and handmade hot fudge topped with whipped cream, diced almonds, and cherry. And we also ordered the Treasure Island, which has vanilla ice cream, a warm Ghirardelli chocolate brownie, half and handmade hot fudge topped with whipped cream, with diced almonds and cherry. So these two are particularly the same thing, except for one has a brownie. So I can't wait to try it. And also other things on the menu is a Golden Gate, like the Golden Gate Bridge probably. And that actually sort of looks like it. It has vanilla, strawberry, and Ghirardelli chocolate ice cream topped with crushed pineapple. And here's our order. Okay, so I guess we can just try it. This one is the world famous hot fudge sundae. So chocolatey. I'm not really sure, but I don't really like it.